it as Brody. I love you. That's fine. I don't care.
I love you
too, Brody. I love space, and I know this is actually another shout out to my sister who also loves space. And did you actually, Jess, did you watch the meteor, the Perseids? Shit, what? Oh, okay. Well, this is like the last. Technically, a couple days ago was the best time you could see it, but once a year is the Perseid meteor shower, and this tour happens to fall right on top of the Perseids. That's fucking dope. You cheer only half assed, but I'm telling you, it's dope. Are what this next song's about, and that's my transition. One year, I was watching the Perseids from the bottom of the Rio Grande Canyon in New Mexico, and it was a fucking surreal experience. I highly recommend going somewhere where there's no light pollution. So, you know, 3 or 4 a.m. driving out of the city. It's a little creepy. But do it. That's the best time to see it. And I watched it. It was one of the most interesting moments of my life. I think that was the moment that I realized how small we are and how beautiful this world is. And that's what this next song is about. But at the same time, when you see these things, it makes you want to achieve great things for some reason. There's something weird about humanity that when we see something that makes us feel small, that makes us want to feel big. So that's what this song is about. This is called Meteorites.
Volcanoes in the night, burn. been seen.